Good morning, students. I hope you all are ready with your art books. Open page number 13. And when you will open the page number 13, you will see a butterfly and a question here. And question says, we have to trace the butterfly and fill it with painting colors. This is known as cotton ball painting. For this activity, we need few cotton balls like this, and then we need few colors. I have taken 5 colors and you can take minimum 4 colors. So let's start our activity, students. Okay, students, get ready with your pencils. Or you can also use black sketch pen. If you are good at outlining, if you are not good at outlining, use your pencils. So with the use of pencil, we need to outline the butterfly. I can use sketch pen properly, so I will use sketch pen. You can also use this sketch pen. We need to outline this butterfly. All of you keep doing it. Very good. Yes, this is how we need to outline. Try to focus along the points and trace it properly. Okay, students? Yes. After doing this, get ready with your paint colors and cotton balls. Now take one cotton ball and dip into any color you like. For example, I am dipping this cotton ball in green color, and then I will leave a print like this. This is how you need to make a print on butterfly. This is known as cotton ball painting. You need to be very careful and don't spill the paint colors. And then you can use another cotton ball for another color. This time I'm using blue color. So this is how you need to fill the butterfly. I really hope, students, you all are enjoying this activity. Keep on making the prints. And then you can use another cotton ball for another color. This is how you need to fill the butterfly. Make it more beautiful than me. Okay, students? I really hope you all are doing this activity. And you can fill these circles using different colors. You can choose your own colors. But try that paint should be inside the line. Okay? And using the light color like yellow or orange, you can fill the spaces of butterfly. Okay, students? Very good. I know I'm a bit fast, but I will wait for you. Make it more beautiful than me. Okay, students? Using the light color, you can fill the background. You can take help of your mama and papa to do outline with the sketch pen. Okay, students? You have to fill it properly. This is how you are going to do this activity. I want to fill more of red color as I can see red color is very less. So I will fill it with red color. Yes. I really hope you all are enjoying this activity, students. And make a beautiful butterfly. Happy Independence Day, students!